The state language has been digitized. Kazakhstan launched a new mobile application titled TezText, which transcribes audio recordings made in Kazakh directly to text. This software includes advanced sound recognition system and professional terms. To date, the app contains more than 40 million ready-made sentences. In the future, it is planned to add human names there, as well as establish the correct usage of punctuation marks. In addition, users can enter new words themselves. The application can be downloaded for free.
This program is one of many programs that the U.S. Embassy and Consulate support in Kazakhstan to help develop and support media and professional journalism in Kazakhstan. This is beneficial not just for Kazakhstan, but also for the United States, as we all benefit when journalists have access to information and are able to make accurate reports quickly. And so this particular project helps support Kazakh language journalists when they are taking notes or making voice memos or doing interviews to quickly and accurately transcribe that audio to text. So this is a great creative solution and one of many that we support through our media development programs.